Institute of the Midnight Dawn on the 16th of August 1947. That was the day when our glorious nation, the home to the world's oldest continuous civilization, was reborn. The shackles of this new beginning came after a long and arduous struggle for independence. It is well nigh impossible to say when and where our struggle for independence began, but the summer in 1857 was undoubtedly a watershed event. The flame that the brave warriors ignited kept burning with India's eventual rise. Thank you.